Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to talk to you about iPhone parental controls.
And who better to do that than two guys with a combined total of zero kids.
Now, Johnny or Susie has been a little brat lately.
What we can do is restrictions and guided access. First, we'll show you restrictions. First, you have to find it. There's no parental controls in the iPhone, but it's called restrictions.
Right.
To get there, open the settings app.
Right.
Scroll down to general.
Mm-hmm.
Tap restrictions. Now, if restrictions isn't on already, tap enable restrictions. Enter a restrictions passcode.
Now, Johnny knows his regular iPhone passcode, but Johnny is not going to know this passcode. Only you are.
Yep.
And this is where we exert parental dominance.
So, for example,
we'd be great parents.
You don't want them to spend $4,000 on an app.
Right.
Well, you can scroll right down to in-app purchases and turn off that switch.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want them to find explicit songs, podcasts, or news.
Yep. Maybe you're a helicopter parent. Turn that off.
Turn off explicit. Now they can't download those PG-13 songs.
Every switch you turn off here gives you just a little bit more leverage over your child.
Now, if you really want to control what they can and can't do on an iPhone, you want to use guided access, which really box them into a specific app.
Right. Little Susie wants to watch YouTube, but you don't want her going on your Tinder app. Honestly.
Yep. That's probably a good idea, actually.
Yep. And Susie likes to swipe right. Susie got a bad boyfriend for mommy.
Go back to general.
Yep.
Tap accessibility and scroll all the way down to guided access. It says here guided access keeps the iPhone in a single app, allows you to control which features are available. To start guided access, triple click the side button in the app you want to use. iPhone 8 earlier, it'll be the home button.
Mm-hmm.
So turn on that switch next to guided access and you got some features to mess with now.
Right. Let's go to passcode settings. And this is the passcode that your child or you are going to need to exit guided access.
Yep. So we'll set a guided access passcode. I'll make it something simple so I don't forget.
Mm-hmm.
And you probably have the option here to do Face ID or Touch ID. I recommend doing this in case you forget the restrictions passcode or the guided access passcode and you end up locking yourself into apps and then you're in a bit of trouble.
Right. Exactly. So
let's see what that looks like.
Mm-hmm.
So why don't I pick a fun app to leave someone stuck in? Let's do Bitmoji.
Mm-hmm. Bitmoji. So Johnny's going to use the iPhone now. Let's get him stuck in it. Have fun with Bitmoji. He can't spend thousands of dollars in there.
Triple click that side button or home button and click Start Guided Access.
I meant to use the Bitmoji app.
There you go.
This is so much fun. Hey, hey, hey. So now I'm sending messages to all my friends?
I don't think so. I think that you can only create emojis here. Oh, you can.
Look at this.
Oh,
wow. Can I go to the mail app?
Oh, you can't.
Guided access is enabled. Can't do it.
Ooh.
Triple click the side button. I'm going to get out of this.
Nice try.
Can't do it.
Enter my passcode.
Yep. Can't do it.
Can't do it.
10-second delay.
Wait 10 seconds.
Yep. You've exerted control over your child.
There
Congratulations.
You go.
You've guided their access. Be like, no, you're not grounded. I'm guiding your access, Johnny.
But wait, there is more. So first, hit end to end that guided access. You can actually use your iPhone again.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go back to guided access here.
Mm-hmm.
You got some more options, time limits. Maybe you want them to watch a 30-minute episode of whatever on Netflix, and you don't want them to be able to leave that. You can set time limits.
Mm-hmm.
You can have a sound go off when the time expires, or you can have it speak to you.
Okay.
So let's do this again. Let's go back to the Bitmoji app, and we'll triple-click the side button.
So when you triple-click the side button, by default, all your settings are going to be the same. But let's say, as we were talking about, you want to add a time limit.
Triple-click that side button again.
Mm-hmm.
Enter your passcode or use Face ID or Touch ID and then tap that options button in the lower left hand corner. And here you'll see time limit and a whole bunch of other things. If you don't want them to touch the volume buttons, you can turn that off.
Right.
If you don't want them to use the keyboard, you can turn that off.
So go ahead and set that time limit, David.
Turn on that switch, it'll be green. And I'll do 1 minute just so you guys can see what it looks like when the guided access ends.
Yep.
Tap done.
Tap done.
Tap resume.
Let's fast forward this video.
We're going to fast forward. Here we go. So we just got a little note, 30 seconds remaining, and made a little sound. Siri said, hey, there's only 30 seconds left.
But I'm almost done with this level.
Okay, so we're back. It now says, time expired. Your kid's mad because they can't play with the phone anymore.
Yep.
Your iPhone will say, time expired. Guided access has ended. And you can now triple click to enter the guided access passcode. Is there anything left in guided access we should check out?
I think that pretty much covered all our bases.
I think you have the controls now. You have the iPhone parental controls to really make sure you know what your kid is doing on your iPhone.
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Leave us a comment down below. Let us know how you're going to use iPhone parental controls to teach your kids a lesson.
Or how your kids are going to use iPhone parental controls to teach you a lesson.
Yeah, the kids are watching this video.
Yep, they're going to turn off all your... Yeah, exactly.
That's great.
Be careful. This will backfire on you.
Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Click the notifications bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video. Guys, with a combined total of zero kids.
Zero kids. Now, you've got a kid. They're a piece of and they're...
Can't say that.
Can't say that.